The people trying to turn a profit. I'm trying to pop and just stay true to myself in the process. But when your pocket's empty, you could turn to savage quick. I'm knowing in my heart that I'm destined for more than this. A fortress that I built around myself protects the feelings. I keep a picture of my idols taped onto the ceiling. Cause I got dreams, but I'm still too insecure to reveal them. Peeling back the layers, but they'll never take the time to heal it. So I'ma jump in the whip and drive until I'm hitting the coast. And checking the post to see who's really out here living the most. And giving these folks a fake idea for what life's supposed to be. And hopefully the ones who guard the gate will notice me. This locally famous still doesn't mean a thing. I guess it's probably more healthy to let the way you feel define success. I'm pressing on the eject button but feeling stuck. Eventually we all run out of luck, and that's why I've always lived and rapped under a different name. Cause at my core I'm nothing special, and I'm still afraid that at the end of the day you only love the business, and you will never accept the human behind the image.
I know these feelings don't like me, telling me I'm lost and better off alone. There ain't nobody here like me. I know these feelings don't like me, telling me I'm lost and better off alone. I know nobody here likes me. Take me on.
Yeah, thinking that maybe the shit I've been telling myself is nuts. Like I didn't get clean to feel this fucking bad off drugs. I never went going so fast, just hoping the past would never haunt us. You're wondering why I'm wanting to hide and lose myself in comics. Yeah, I'm a product of hip-hop and pop-punk shit. Graffiti artist, cocaine in the carpet, dysfunction. 40 ounces a night spent at the skate park with nothing but a couple dollars, feeling brokenhearted. I started rapping, I started feeling inadequate. An accident who's unable to deal with his abandonment. Attacking with his feelings in hopes that he can manage. But when life rubs you the wrong way enough, you build some calluses. So analyze this, a walking contradiction. A man who works for success but don't believe his vision. It ain't a question of the masses, I know I'll convince him. But will I ever convince me? I have to listen.
I know these feelings don't like me, telling me I'm lost and better off alone. There ain't nobody here like me. I know these feelings don't like me, telling me I'm lost and better off alone. I know nobody here likes me. Take me home.